I was watching as the seconds went down. You didn't crack a smile to about 30 seconds left. I think maybe Cody hit a big hit a three or something. Big smile. Was that when you finally realized 29-0, we got it?
Well, I don't know if realize is the word, but just to kind of put it in perspective, just to understand that, you know, how appreciative I am of our kids and our community, and to get several kids in the game today like that is to enjoy the experience. I'm just happy to be involved with these guys. You know, 11 years ago when I got hired, they kind of took a wild stab out of a young kid that no one really knew, and 12 years later, I'm just blessed.
Third quarter, you got outscored them 20-3. What adjustments did you make? Was it just simply, I think Cam said, you just talked about being tough at halftime.
That's all I wrote on the board, toughness. They were being a little tougher than we were. And we said, well, you know, we had too many turnovers for one. And I said, I didn't say stop turning the ball over. We just said, we're not, you know, we won't turn the ball over like we did. Let's handle it, get it to our guys that can do things with it. And boy, did we.
I know every team is special, but Cam, Damian, Tyson, yeah. Those three guys, yeah. What do they mean to you?
Well, I mean, they've been the cornerstone of our program, you know, the last 4 years. But they'd be the first to tell you that, you know, we have seven seniors, and those guys are special. You know, four of them get a lot of time, and three of them not so much. But they're all equally important. They're such good friends with each other. And I'm not making that up. That's the real deal. So for them to embrace that and bring home a state championship to our community, is I'm so pleased for them. They're on the wall forever, and this one's going to have gold in it.